have got a very special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been...
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Hunters has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light.
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
The hell was that?
To find Connors. Phone. Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please. You don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
The hunt of a lifetime.
One day.
Checking it out.
This is the zoo that closed after a long... The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? person write down their passwords. Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, Yohira. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoose-nak.
Vika. Detect what?
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Raven will dispatch his prey, or I will.
I'll take rats up.
Still need those keys to get Connors out. To the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
I'm scoping it out.
Hunt it down over here.
I'm on it.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Oh, they're judging me.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
The stench of this city is dulling our senses.
More hunters.
We will help.
Get you out of there.
He's ready. Come, let's move.
I think we've done enough.
We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Ugh.
Wait, you should be here.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning! MJ, move ahead but stay low!
Bring us down!
Unmatching
the door!
Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home.
I can feel it. Please.
We're almost there, Doc. Focus on breathing.
Okay. Okay.
Opening fire.
Come on.
can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
As they say.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it, then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on. Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Grenade out!
sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.